Bryn here. Again. Hi. The Sentinels don't have the resources right now to fix these beacons, so... appreciate it.
Things went so smoothly last time we worked together. How could I say no?
Funny. That's funny. I'm sending you the direct route now. Monitor scar activity. Preparedness is key, but they're also useful for those Arcanists we're constantly saving.
How so?
The scars are always cornering them.
No, I mean, how do the Arcanists use the beacons?
Oh, right. The beacons collect information on the scars. Movement patterns, other science things, I guess. Here's the first beacon to repair. I've got a signal, Freelancer.
One day you'll stop sounding so surprised when I get things done.
Will I, though?
Okay. Send me the next location.
Think about the next beacon.
Yes?
It's in the middle of an established scar camp.
Sounds like a fun challenge. So what do the Arcanists do with that information?
From the beacons?
Yeah.
They're trying to figure out what scars are, where they come from.
Interesting.
To do what you do best.
Flatterer. secure.
I expected no less. Now, onto the beacon. I've got a signal. It says there are a lot of dead scars in the area.
Go figure.
There's just one damaged beacon left, Freelancer.
All over it.
And you need to repair is here, Freelancer.
Activated.
Signal acquired. Job well done, Freelancer.
Was that a compliment?
Wait, there's something.
What is it?
Now the beacons are active and breeding a massive scar presence nearby. While you're out there?
Say no more.
No way of knowing.
Good thing we fixed that.
Yes. This was very, trouble.
Was that so hard?
No, it's far ahead!
Found them. There's Arcanist machinery everywhere, Rin. What's going on?
I don't know, but these are definitely the scars on my readings. Deal with them now, hotly.
A relic went volatile!
Good, but bad! There's more scars!
One of the relics hooked up to Arcanist machinery for pickup.
What are the scars doing with all this? I'll see you back at the fort, Freelancer. Thank you.